So tell us a little bit about y'all's farm here.
Our granddaddy started farming by himself in the late 50s. It's continued on since then. We grow around 140 acres of tobacco, like 650 acres of row crop, and run about 150 head of mama cows.
How many acres of peanuts do y'all grow annually?
Between 200 to 400 acres, depending on the year and rotation.
What is y'all's yield on y'all's acres of peanuts?
Irrigated, we try to shoot between 45, 53, 5400 pounds. Non-irrigated, we shoot around 37, 4200 pounds.
Describe the average day on the farm in peanut season from pre-plant to harvest.
We get out there and break the land to start with, and we come in with pre-emerge herbicides. We go out there and bed it, and we come behind the plant. We spray between 4 to 5 times fungicide a year. And around 145 days, we start digging. We have to let them dry for roughly 5 to 7 days and come in with pickers.
What's the most challenging aspect to a peanut production?
The most challenging aspect would probably be the input prices and the weather. Too much rain is about as bad as not enough rain. During harvest, if you have too much rain, it don't take but a tenth of rain to run you out of the field where you can't harvest for a day or two. So you want a good sunny harvest.
What is the most rewarding part of growing peanuts?
After getting through with the tobacco harvest, it's more like a vacation than anything. It's not as labor intensive, and it's considered a vacation.
What advice do you have for anyone looking into getting into production ag, specifically peanut production?
I would say you might want to find somebody and get a summer job with them and try to work from the beginning to the end of the harvest and decide if it's something you really want to do. It's long hours, and the pay cannot be there at the end of the year in some years.
Really?
That's a big thing.
Where do y'all market y'all's peanuts at?
We sell to Bergson under contract, and it's at 5 points down a fixture, and we've been selling peanuts there at Colony since 84.